One man was seriously hurt at a small chemical explosion in central Wisconsin. It happened yesterday at Quality Surface Processing in Schofield. Authorities say employees were stripping paint and excess heat triggered the explosion. In addition to the man who was taken to the hospital, two others were treated on scene for smoke inhalation. Fire officials say there was minimal damage to the building.